The valves are actually pretty clean for kind of sitting there for a while. So maybe we do have a good motor. Actually pretty lucky to have some of these spare parts in the van when I bought it. We'll see if it fits.